roses. Your hair. Your sandals.
I stood upon the holy ground.
Can you tell us, Moses?
My eyes could not look upon him.
Did he speak?
He revealed his word to my mind. And the word was God.
Did he speak as a man?
He is not flesh, but spirit. The light of eternal mind. And I know that his light is in every man.
Did he ask something of you?
That I go to Egypt.
You are God's messenger. He has set the day of deliverance. I will give water and bread that we may leave at once.
But Egypt holds death for you.
If it be his will.
Where he sends you, I shall go. Your God is my God.
I will lead men against the army of Migdal and get swords for the people.
It is not by the sword that he will deliver his people, but by the staff of Asher.